Bonjour à tous et à toutes. Introduction et ensuite pour ton introduction et ensuite je redonnerai la parole aux trois.
Also to build vaccine confidence together and
please ask them to see if they can come up with some argument to defend
IP on pricing. Again, we don't have transparency of the prices in the contracts, and I think that's appropriate. What Madame Galina said is that prices are between 5 and 15 euros a dose, which I think is a reasonable price for a vaccine. These vaccines all need to be manufactured at unprecedented scale. To vaccinate even half of the global population, we would need close to 8 billion doses. And to put this in context, today, the global capacity of the vaccines industry for all vaccines is about 5 billion doses per year. So you can really see the scale of the challenge that's facing us.